That's fantastic. They're all from the same fucking mold, too, those traffic enforcement. All, they eat a little too much. I've never seen a white traffic enforcement officer either. I don't think I've ever seen one. They're all like, sorry, this is what I'm doing.
Jesus Christ. How the fuck did you make this into a black-white thing?
Well, it is.
Yeah, there's no white meter maids. They fly them into Wisconsin.
I don't understand.
From Chicago.
I don't understand.
To write tickets.
How a minority can get the majority of a certain job. It's like at the airport, same thing. I look out that window, I see baggage handlers. I'm like, what happened? What happened? I see fucking the security people.
Name another awesome job that they're getting. Meter maid, taking luggage off of an airplane.
Better than
driving
fucking,
cabs.
Better than
those sons of bitches.
Cab drivers are of a very diverse occupation. Very
really?
Diverse.
Syria.
Meter maids.
Saudi Arabia.
Meter maids have a disproportionate amount of fat black women in that job. That's all I'm saying.
You should be a casting director for, like, Hollywood movies.
That's exactly what...
And then when you have a New Yorker, he goes, hey, I'm walking here. Somebody from Boston, I'm going to park my car next to the lobster. Oh, Jesus.
Come
you know, we were really going somewhere with that, and then you just had to bring your hate.
What, my opened eyes?
BJ Honeycutt shirt.
I had...
Hey, McLean Stevenson, take it down a few.
I just noticed these things, I say them.
Oh, no.
That is, if you go out there, you will notice that is the majority of the people that are filling those.
You know
jobs.
What he does? He does racist Jerry Seinfeld material.
What's the deal with all these
the
black meat
maids?
It is. And they're never in shape.
I don't know how they get the gigs.
We got
crazy.
The Jimmy
out of shape.
They're walking from meter to meter. How? Are they still fat?
That exercise. Come on.
You're doing cardio.
Walk a little further. Come on, George.
Kramer, would you like to add something?
Yes, Jerry. I would, Jerry. They're all a bunch of... I'm still laughing at the BJ Honeycutt show.
Well,
come on.